this place is really cool, Mahmood. It's like ear-bludgeoning sounds had sex with nose-bludgeoning smells, and this is their baby.
I am glad you are enjoying yourself. Would you like some of my meat fushnush? It's a chicken that has been yelled at for 2 hours and then run over by a Mercedes.
Oh, you can really taste the fear in the chicken.
You know, Peter, a lot of people are not as accepting of Muslim culture as you are.
Well, I think everything about it is the best. Like this hookah. I mean, who doesn't want to sit around the table with a bunch of guys and suck on the same thing? It's like smoking my grandfather's jacket.